Well, you want to look younger, healthier, maybe feel a little more confident in just minutes. It could start with your teeth.
Mm-hmm. If your teeth are yellowing due to coffee, tea, my favorite red wine, or smoking, pay attention. A whiter smile can actually make you look more attractive and take years off your appearance.
Sure. So how does it work? With Power Swabs, Stephanie Danielson is back to tell us a little bit more about it all.
Good to see you, Stephanie. Nice to see you guys. Thanks for coming in.
We'll start with a little test you wanted to do today.
Let's do it. You know, this just goes to show how much of a difference a white smile can really impact your daily life. We actually asked a panel of people who they'd rather kiss. And what we showed them is the exact same photograph, side by side, just digitally altered. We've got the bright white smile versus the yellow stained teeth. And it's astonishing to me how much, the white smile makes you look more attractive, more young, in my opinion, more healthy. I mean, who would you rather kiss?
Definitely. I'm a teeth girl, so I love on the right, definitely that guy. He's a good looking dude.
Right. So your white smile can impact your love life. Mm-hmm. And by no surprise, 100% of the men and women we asked said, hands down, I'd rather kiss the one with the white smile.
100%. It'd be strange if they didn't. And here's another picture. A female here, too. She looks more radiant. She looks like, you know, we've said, younger, just brighter in her appearance.
Just automatically boosts your confidence. And again, more healthy. Those yellow stained teeth really do age you. So
yes, they do.
I brought with me my best friend when it comes to getting pearly whites. It's called Power Swabs. And this is considered the most advanced teeth whitening system in the world, because literally in a matter of 5 minutes, it works to not only whiten your teeth, but remove stains and also rehydrate the enamel.
How does it work that quickly?
So easy. It's a two-step process. You just pop the swab open, and in a circular motion, you apply to your teeth. Now, step one,
we're actually
physically lifting and removing stains caused by chocolate, coffee, wine, which you love. Can't live without it. I like to let that set for about 30 seconds, and then you go right into step two, exact same process. Now we're whitening our teeth. I always tell people, take a before and after picture between day one and day seven, because you can expect, get this, an average of 2 shades whiter teeth just after that first 5 minute application, and 6 shades whiter teeth over the course of the 7 day kit.
Right, so dramatic results.
It's amazing. How does it, I mean, you could do this on the go, couldn't you, really?
Absolutely.
Because you don't need to brush your teeth after.
Yeah, they're small, there's no mess involved. What I love is how small the swabs are. You know, we've all seen the big trays and strips that hit all your teeth.
Yeah, there's no trays with this.
Right, and because they're so small, if you have one tooth that might be a little more yellow or stained than the others, you can spend more time on that one tooth, get it to match the others.
You can throw those in your purse and carry with you everywhere, really.
Well, when you're talking about wine, well, we're also talking about coffee. People around the studio today drinking coffee. And do you use it the same day as you use the coffee, or right in the mornings before you drink that cup of coffee? How do you use that in conjunction
with something you drink? So Power Swabs, you can use it any time in the day. It's a 7 day kit, 5 minutes a day. You do want to use it, like if you're going to use it in the morning after you brush your teeth. Mm-hmm. You want that solution to let it set. And I like to let it set for up to 30 minutes before I eat or drink anything. Now, we do have a Stain Out Quick Stick as well. I love this product. We're giving everyone a free one with every Power Swabs order. And you get 40% off your Power Swabs kit. So you definitely want to take advantage of that. But this is nice for maintaining your pearly whites. So you can expect your teeth to white teeth to last up to 6 months with Power Swabs. Mm-hmm. And throughout those 6 months, I use the Stain Out Quick Stick.
And how often would you say that you use that, or should someone use it?
Literally whenever you want. Mm-hmm. You know, I mean, I pull it out after a cup of coffee. It's TSA approved, so I travel with it. Oh. You can put it in your purse or pocket, but this is something you can do either every day, every other day, once a week, I mean, whatever you want.
Now, is that a quick application too? Do you have to leave that on your teeth for a certain amount of time?
Super easy, no real rules, but same with Power Swabs. I don't like to eat anything after I've used this for at least 30 minutes so you can let it set. But these are dramatic results. You can see right here an average of 6 shades whiter teeth over the course of the 7 days. And this works not only on natural teeth, but unlike most teeth whitening systems, you can use Power Swabs on caps, veneers, crowns, bonding, dentures, you name it.
Oh, wow, you don't.
Well, I think that top picture really told a picture too, because that was 2 shades whiter after 5 minutes. That's
just
the first application.
Yeah.
And the thing, you know, I've talked to people that have used this, and they say that one of the things they like about it is it's not so burdensome. You don't have the big trays. It's not taking half your day up to wear these trays for, you know, 4, 6, 8 hours or whatever.
Right.
It's just quick and easy.
And it doesn't cause, you know, it's clinically proven to cause 0 to minimal sensitivity. But I have to admit, this is the first product I've found that doesn't give me any sensitivity
those
at all.
Those zings in your teeth, you know?
Right.
Have you felt those when you use other applications?
Absolutely. That's because Power Swabs is rehydrating the enamel. A lot of teeth whitening products are actually removing your enamel, and that's what's causing that sensitive problem.
And now here's a close-up view here of Power Swabs and how it is whitening those teeth on an average of 6 shades in 7 days. days. You just don't hear that.
Yeah, nice visual right there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What is it about Power Swab that's so different, that makes Power Swabs different than some of these other applications out on the market?
I love that question, and to be honest, everything really. You know, I mean, it works literally in a matter of 5 minutes. This is a professional system that was only available at dentist's office for the first 5 years. Now you can do it right in the comfort of your home at a fraction of the cost. It's not just whitening your teeth. It has a patent technology to physically lift and remove stains. And then it's rehydrating the enamel, which is a lifesaver if you have sensitive teeth.
Right, right.
Well, you can order yours by calling 1-800-941-4103 or go online to powerswabs.com. And again, there's that special offer too. You get this stain out quick stick to maintain that.
And that stain out quick stick, you just kind of use that whenever you want to.
Whenever you want, after you've used Power Swabs.
Need a little refresher.
Yeah, exactly. Right? 40% off the Power Swabs, free shipping, and a stain out quick stick. You are set to go with those pearly whites.
All right.
Yes, you are. Powerswabs.com. And I will
take
this, and we'll see you later, guys.
Slides right on over here.
This and the candy.
You can keep that.
Thanks.
Thanks for coming in, Stephanie. Good to see you.
Take care. Bye. Okay.